Right before Prohibition, they would send out to get a gallon of this at $4 a gallon.
Oh, my word.
And they would consume it for its medicinal purposes, of course. Mm-hmm.
The tavern was an 18th century tavern. Washington dined there.
So George Washington could have used this bowl.
I know that it has the first edition of Poe's Mask of the Red Death.
She is a beautiful girl with the flowers, and she's obviously looking up, probably no doubt to her lover.